It's been a year and 3 months since Peter Rainville watched his barn and his livelihood go up in flames. The early morning, late April fire, electrical, Rainville says, took the barn and about 40 of his cows.
My wife and I tried to get most of the cows out. We weren't able to get them all out. So we lost about half our herd in the fire.
Rainville says the fire was devastating for his family and his Fairfax, Vermont farm, but not insurmountable. The Rainvilles knew they wanted to stay in the dairy business. They also wanted to make sure if they rebuilt, they did it right.
We wanted to try to be as efficient as possible and still making it workable.
The Rainvilles traveled all over the country looking for ideas on how to rebuild their operation. They decided they needed to try something new and different and settled on this, a robotic milking system that few farms in Vermont currently have.
We have just one other farm in Vermont at this point. This is the second farm in Vermont.
The new barn has been built to accommodate the astronaut, as the robotic milker is called. Peter is itching to put it to work.
We're kind of excited to get it going.
How this works, cows step into the robotic milker voluntarily.
They're enticed in by grain. They get grain in the robot and udder pressure as well. The cow wants to get milked.
The machine is able to identify the cow and set itself up for milking. No humans needed.
I don't think you can get any more efficient.
And Peter says the robot will afford him more time with his family, which he cherishes, especially in light of what he lost. Still, he knows this is a risky venture. Dairy farmers have fallen on hard times, with the price they receive for milk lower than it's been in decades.
The worst that I've ever seen, and I think it's the worst that anybody's ever seen, makes you nervous. I mean, you lie awake at night, you know, thinking, did we do the right thing, or is it going to come back?
Despite their nerves, the Rainvilles believe they've made the right decision. Getting out of farming wasn't an option, but modernizing their business clearly was.
Do you think you'll end up better and stronger than you were before?
I hope to.
In Fairfax, Anya Hunneke, News Channel 5.